would say would need to be added for me. So where's this guy that I'm looking for? Oh, there he is. Okay, can't do nothing with that. Oh, I mean, these control. I mean, the game is really surprising me, and I really wish more people would be paying attention. I mean, I'm. I wonder if I can craft anymore. I cannot. So that's a bummer. I mean, and don't mind me with being so glitchy with going through the menus right now because I'm still trying to get a hang of this. Oh, great. Let's. Sure, well. Like, I don't know if I'm supposed to catch up with this guy or if. What just happened? That is one really, really. I don't know, if that was chasing me, I would probably shit my pants. That's just me. That. Well, these cutscenes are freaking awesome. They really are. I gotta admit. If that thing follows me throughout this whole game, I'm going to be extremely cautious. Really? Like, I thought the whole game was gonna be like surrounded around finding this place. Now I already found it. Now what?
На Орроспі.
Палу. Сашвалім шалам. Такар хасам.
Сайла.
Тигри чавасу, тії баямартис.
Тигри удам даф. Удам шаус. Даусам. Такар улі муанна.
Ку, айка гвашта.
That was really a good walkthrough. Like, I've never played a intro to a game that was actually that not action-packed. Because really, the Call of Duty franchise really has that down pat, where their tutorial segment of their game is so much more action-packed. This was more really setting the story in place, and I really enjoyed that. That was good. That was, it's giving me a reason to play forward, I guess, which is nice, because I very rarely get that from a game, a real reason to play forward other than just the gameplay itself. I'm actually interested in seeing the progression of the characters in this game. There's not many games where I really care about the character. And I guess this is going to be a new one for me, where I might actually start caring about this Takar guy that I'm playing as. And that would be nice. That would be nice to put an emotional aspect to the game for once. I think games have so far gotten so far away from really investing emotionally with the player. And that would be nice. That would really be nice to see a game. The games go back and take from Primal's example and Deus Ex. If you haven't played Deus Ex, I strongly encourage you to. I will be streaming that as soon as I get a game capture. So if you want to see me do Deus Ex, because it's a very good game, please donate, because I could use a game capture. But same with Mass Effect. Mass Effect was an awesome game, as it gave you a reason to be emotionally attached to the characters in the game. And there was very few games other than that I can think of off the top of my head. Now, you can definitely tell me if I'm wrong. What games really emotionally on a one-to-one level, where you play and you really were worried about the other characters, the sub-characters, the main characters in the game. It made you really want to see them survive and do better throughout the game. So just being dumb AI. Okay, green leaves. We need to find green leaves, people. Ladies hurt. Down to our last freaking thing, but okay, skills menu. I have skills I can. What are my skills? Primitive takedowns. Okay. Cool. Okay, sprint health, sprint heal. That would be a good one for down the road, probably. But I'm new to the game, so I think I'm going to go with the extra health, because that sounds, to me, more beneficial right now, because I don't really have a whole lot of other things going on for me. Can I build anything yet? A guts bag. That would probably be helpful. I really need to start looking for more things, I guess, to... what do I need yet? I need to have a cave. Takar, I'm going to get a cave. I'm getting a cave. I'm Takar, so I get a cave. That's awesome. Okay, I digress. Let's go back and try to find these green leaves for this lady, because obviously she's... It made noises. Noises usually aren't good, people. What's the worst that could happen, right? I get clubbed. Nah. Oh, not going the shortcut. I learned in the farming simulator I cannot do shortcuts because I end up on my roof, and being on my roof is not fun because then I'm on my roof. And that's not a predicament you want to be in. Oh, what's this? I have to they keep telling me to unlock stuff. Well, how do you unlock stuff if you... I don't even want to go there with that. See, I wasn't paying attention, and I missed out on a meal. Good work, guys. Not you guys, me guys. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. Got him that time. I'm not a complete failure. It only took 3. Ooh. Deer meat is the best meat. Oh my god, where are these leaves at? Seriously? You ever get that feeling that you're being followed? Yeah. Me too.
Udam. Krawas handan.
I showed him, didn't I? He's already undercover. I don't need to worry about it much more. Oh, that's just... Oh. Why do I feel like this game is, like, really, really more gruesome than I thought it was? Not that I care. It's just... I honestly didn't think it would be... So I'm going the wrong way. That doesn't help. I always said I could get lost in my living room. And that's no joke. I really probably could. Even though it's only a 12 by 12 living room, I could probably be the one to not know how to get out. Mainly because I'm already over here. I'm going to pick all of it. Okay, obviously I need to go all the way back now. No, I was hungry for you. I want to eat you. You look tasty. Oh, I can ignite my... yeah. Well, I'm in heaven now. Has anybody ever watched The Dukes of Hazzard? Please tell me you have, and if you haven't, go watch it. If you've never seen The Dukes of Hazzard, you need to go watch it. Only reason I say that is because you haven't lived until you have blown something up with a flaming arrow. And I'm not saying I condone explosives or violent behavior. Not violent behavior. That's not violent. If you're not hurting anybody, it's not violent. But I don't. We're gonna set this guy off. Look at that. That is so much more fun than I thought it should be. That. I'm the arrow master. I only missed four times before I hit him. But the whole point of the matter was I hit him. I won't say I'm the best, but I am the best in this room right now. And it, unfortunately, it is a one-on-one. One for one. And that's okay, though. Maybe that's my cave. Maybe it is. We don't know. Because we have not... Takar, me, has not been given a cave yet. We'll find out. Sailor. Look at... That guy might be a girlfriend or something down the road.
Shaja, Tani Chlauta.
Tanyi.
Dubu. Walnam haiska.
That's a band-aid if I ever saw one.
Washed.
Luhayam, Urus Quapacham.
Alhubayatar.
I really really want to play this more tonight, and I know I really should. I mean, I've only been at it for half an hour. I mean, I normally do play a little longer at night, but I don't want to ruin. I don't want to like be halfway through something and then stop. Because I do that all the time. Okay. So. What the hell just... Okay. So I gotta do a mission. I mean, that's what it's telling me to do. But we're gonna find something else first. Okay. Spear. A guts bag. I don't have any of the stuff I need for... I have this. I have a lot of Adler wood, obviously. So we're gonna go with one of these. Do I get any skills? No, I don't have any skills. So we're gonna go to Nakuti Bonfire, I guess. I guess that's where we're gonna go. And we're gonna claim it for ourselves, because we're greedy Neanderthals. Is that the politically correct term? Who cares? I am not gonna be... I keep hitting the wrong buttons. Okay. Oh, I thought maybe that was something to... Never mind. Oh, I hit it. Hey. Look at that. That was pretty impressive, don't you all think? I mean... Okay, it might not have been impressive. I thought it was. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Always hit in front of the shoulder. That way they can't run too far. Obviously, that one ran really far, actually. I take back what I just said. Where did he go? Oh, he didn't go that far. See? Okay, so I gotta go all the way up there. So they're saying it's an easy task. Obviously, they've never seen me play a video game like this before. Nothing is too easy. Even when they say it's easy, it's probably not. And for me, the only games I find overly easy are racing games, which that's probably why I haven't streamed or uploaded any of my racing games. I love my racing games. I'm a huge Need for Speed fan. But it was a bore. And And that was probably like a puma. I'm gonna say a puma. Ooh, what's this over here? I'm so easily distracted. Obviously, there's nothing else in there. See, I really am. I am really just way too easily distracted by things. And honestly, I just found something really cool and really... something that was important. We didn't know it was important until I found it. But it is. I don't know what we're going to use all this slate for. I really don't. And I really hope we find out soon, because I'm carrying a lot of it. I mean, I think this is the way I'm supposed to go. I'm really not sure, because this map is really not the easiest to read. So we're gonna, yeah, it looks like I'm going in the right direction. That's always a good thing. Or not. I actually know. I'm not sure which way I'm supposed to go. Okay, maybe I'm supposed to go this way. I think I was actually supposed to go this way in the first place, but I could have just walked right through instead of climbing all over the place. I'm really not mentally with it today, obviously. I'd be doing a lot, not better, I probably wouldn't be doing any better even if I was mentally sound today. Okay, bonfires, or large beacons, I've had bonfires before. Okay. So obviously we're really close, because I've learned one thing, video game logic is... if you're close to an objective, they're going to tell you something about the objective. If it's your first time playing, granted. Okay, we've discovered the location. Now, do I have to fight people for it? I wonder... oh, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Yes! Yeah! Okay, so there's 16 bonfires I'm supposed to claim. That makes a little bit better sense. Okay, well, that makes sense. And okay, so now I can fast travel, which is good to know. I mean, I have 3 new villagers. Where are they? What's a reward stash? Okay. I'm still learning, people. Bear with me. Extra resources. Okay, that's good to know, because... oh, and Sayla will actually... when she upgrades... so I can actually... what do I do here now? Oh, okay, transfer... oh, no, I want to put things in the stash. How do I put things in the stash? Yeah, I know my pack is full of a lot of things.